couple people on there, start
showing. Yeah. Yep.
So, as I was talking about last week, this week using my 74 guild that Mr. Jesse Todeshack helped me find about, I don't know, 10, 11 years ago. And then I'll use maybe my 75 next week. We'll see. I'm just testing them all out here. Some of them aren't really designed for this environment. But we'll see how it goes. Let's start out with the social, everybody. Got the white wine again. On the count of three, let's scream social. Ready? 1, 2, 3!
Social!
Hope everyone's doing good and all shoveled out. Since some of us have jobs, some of us don't have jobs, but maybe we don't like the jobs we have or whatever, we're going to start out with a Johnny Paycheck song here called Take This Job and Shove It. Take this job and shove it. I ain't a working day no more. Well, I wouldn't have left. All the reason I wasn't working for. Well, you better not try to stand in my ways. I'm walking out the door. So just take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. Well, I've been working in this factory for now on 15 years. And all this time I watch my woman drowning in a pool of tears. But I've seen a lot of good folk die, but had a lot of bills to pay. Well, I'd give the shirt right off my back if I had the nerve to say, take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. Well, the one done left took all the reason was the working for. Well, you better not try to stand in my ways. I'm walking out the door. So just take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. Well, the foreman, he's a raggedy dog. The line boss, he's a fool. He's got himself a flat top haircut. Man, he thinks he's cool. But one of these days I'm gonna blow my top, and that sucker, he's gonna pay. Oh Lord, I can't wait to see their faces when I get the nerve to say, take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. Well, my woman done left, took all the reason I wasn't working for. Out the door. So just take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. Take this job and shove it. Some Johnny Paycheck for you.
So, Greg said Born on the Bayou with an extra long killer solo.
Greg... Drummer Greg?
Yep.
Right on. I do have Born on the Bayou, but I can't do any solos. Maybe. We'll see about that one. I just actually added that one to my book, so we'll see.
Nice.
We'll see if I have the nerve to do that. I think I've only done it live once, so. But we'll see how it goes. Possibly. Do another one of my regulars here. Song about all the truckers out there still working. Mr. Carlos. Well, I pulled out of Pittsburgh, rolling down the east and the one. I got my diesel wound up and she's running like never before. Well, there's a speed zone ahead on the right. Well, I don't see no cop in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. I've got 10 forward gears and a charge over drive. I'm popping the white pills, man, my eyes are open wide. Well, I just passed Jimmy and White. I've been passing everything in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, it seems like a month since I've kissed my baby goodbye. I can have a lot of women, I'm not like some other guys. If I could find one to hold me tight, well, I could never believe it's alright. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. You know the ICC, she's a checking out down the line. I'm a little overweight, but my law books feel it behind.
Coming along yet?
Not yet.
Well, I know there's
I need to scroll down. I don't know why it does that.
There's usually some Tom Petty stuff, so
I'll do a Tom Petty song.
Good to see. Hear ya. Looks like all is well. That's from Rob Bidwell. Fox says hi.
Right on. How are y'all doing?
Alice in Chains.
There's actually Alice in Chains song I want to add to my book.
Oh, Aaron. Aaron Fox.
Right on. How you guys doing? Rob, how you doing?
Sue says, would love some Foo Fighters or Nirvana, either one.
I could do both of those. I think it's time for a shot here. It's social time, everybody. On the count of three, we scream social. Ready? 1, 2, 3!
Social!
We ride, right on the wrong. Tonight we sail on a radio song. Rescue me, should I go down? If you're staying too long in this troubled town. Rescue me, should I go wrong? song.
Yeah, he said he'd give you 20, but he doesn't want to pay the PayPal fees, so he's just going to put it in your mailbox. And he wants to hear Tesla.
Tesla. Okay, let me work up to Tesla. I got signs, but it'll shred my voice, but I will do that. I'm going to do, I got a Foo Fighters song in here for Suze. Wet my whistle. Thank you all for stopping by and checking out some tunes on this Tuesday night. Been doing this 3 weeks in a row. I'll do it till they let us out.
Watching too, and Colin says, "Hey, Mike.
What's up? Thanks for checking in, guys."
Michael Fox says, "Mentos." Oh, Laura Fox has no one. It's a family affair.
Yeah. Everyone's stopping by. What do I want to do?
Aaron said, what did the fox say?
How about, well, I could try an original one right now. As I'm easing into this. And there's been requests most weeks for this one. For my original Downtown.
Thanks, Colin. Appreciate that very much.
Okay, what else? Where's the... I'm forgetting.
Tesla.
Tesla. Uh-oh, I'm going to sneeze.
Uh-oh.
That damn coronavirus. Yeah, maybe I'll try...
What year did you write that Downtown song?
What year did I write that? I have it written right on.
Oh, she's asking to all the listeners, actually.
I've got a piece of tape right over the date. I have the date on here. 2005. That's when it was finished. Because I wrote, like, the verses and stuff, Downtown Shakopee at the bars. But then, you know, it took just a little bit to put it together. But, yeah, it was 2005. Summertime, because I remember walking, coming up with some of the lyrics.
Aaron says, "My Sharona."
What's that?
Aaron said, "My Sharona."
I did that one a long time ago. The crash landing days. You did My Corona. All right, I'll try Signs. I haven't practiced this one in a little while. Ooh, more shots are coming though, so I can always wait for that. Thank you all again for tuning in on this Tuesday. Give this a shot.
And the sign says long-haired freaky people may not apply. So I put my hair up under my hat and I went in to ask him why. He said, "You look like a fine, upstanding young man. I think you'll do." So I took off my hat and said, "Imagine that. Me working for you." Signs, signs everywhere, a sign. Fucking up the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that. Can't you read the sign? And the sign says everyone that trespasses will be shot on sight. So I jumped the fence and I yelled at the house, "Hey, what gives you the right to put up a fence to keep me out for the keep of the nature in? Yeah. If God was here and said to your face, man, you're some kind of sinner."
Tesla, originally done by the five-man electrical group. Electrical band. Something like that. Cheers, everybody. It's team drink time. Team drink. On the count of three, we scream social. Ready? One, two, three!
Social! I don't have anything to drink, though, besides my shot.
Oh, I'll get some more wine.
What are we going to try now? could maybe try it. Try this. Try a song from the band from Liverpool that
I'm not even gonna say the name. See how this goes. Well, I read the news today, oh boy, about a lucky man who made the grade. And though the nose was rather sad, but I just had to laugh. Well, I saw a photograph. They'd seen his face before, but no one really sure he was from the house of blue. Well, I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away, but I just had to look.
Turtle gave you 10. Tim Von Pert gave you 10.
Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Tim. Thank you, Colin, before. Thank you, Paul, down the street.
Yeah, we'll call him Paul down the street since I can't pronounce his last name.
No, I know what you're talking about. Ah, what do we got next?
Oh, hi, Holly. Holly Marie is watching.
Hey, Holly, how's it going down there? Hope everyone's safe. All right. another Tom Petty song here.
My sister got lucky, married a yuppie, took him for all he was worth. Now she's a swinger, dating a singer. I can't decide which is worse. Oh, but not me, baby. I've got you to save me. Oh, you're so bad. Best thing I ever had. In a world gone mad, you're so bad. Sister's ex-husband can't get no loving. Walks around dumb facing her. Now he's got nothing, head in the oven. I can't decide which is worse. Oh, but not me, baby. What got you?
Appreciate that very much.
Tim House says, sup, Schmitty.
Sup, Timmy. How you doing? I think it's time for a social, everybody. It's shot time over here. It's vodka and Crystal Light and stuff.
And lemon.
Lemon. We're just making it up. Social on three, everybody. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Social.
Tim Howe, congratulations on the new baby, by the way. So you're doing dad things now.
Good okay. Time for it if you're off work.
What's that?
Good time for it if you're off work.
Yeah, right? Well, what I know I had a couple more in here. But you know, it's so weird doing this. I never know what to do. Because, you know, some of my musician friends probably know that have been doing this. You do a song and you're like, well, I don't.
Yeah,
am I by myself? You know, what's happening? How about some Rolling Stones?
Rich folks that you know. Well, I hope you won't see me in my ragged company. met some Kentucky Derby days. When I be in my basement room with a needle and a spoon and another girl to take my pain away. You take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground, but you can't send me dead flowers in the morning. Send me dead flowers.
I got time for a few more here.
There was another request. What was that?
Well, Nirvana. Sue's asked for Nirvana too. So there's that. See, I'm scrolling. Carefully scrolling. Don't give me no lines and keep your hands to yourself.
Ooh.
That's a good one. I don't think that's the name of the song, but I know what she's talking about.
Yeah, George Thorogood?
Yeah, yep.
Or no. It's not
Don't
George.
Give me no lines.
Yeah, I know what he's talking about.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I don't sing that one. Maybe I'll try this one.
Mellow it down for just a moment. Another new Riders of the Purple Sage song.
Nice.
Guess they've been here about an hour. Didn't plan to stay. Only dropped by to drink a beer and head off on my way. There was a pale and rather plain girl the corner sipping wine. I did not sit down at a table, she sat down at mine. Now she's looking better every beer. Her hair is soft and shiny now, her eyes are bright and clear. And could it be when I first came in here, and now she's better every beer. The bar lights and the candles put a little color on your skin. Two by two, people leave. One by one came in. Well, the jukebox plays and the smoke-filled ashtrays watch the time goes by. Every time I drink my mug, I can't believe my eyes. Now she's looking better every beer. Her hair is soft and shiny.
Splime, Weezer, or Georgia Satellites?
Georgia Satellites, that's what it was, yeah.
Fortunately, I don't think I have any of those. Those three, anyways.
There was a request earlier for Alice in Chains. I do want to get Nutshell in my book. Maybe by next week. What would be a good one now?
Pearl Jam.
That could work. How about... I have an idea. How about...
On the cover of the Rolling Stone.
There you go. Oh, shit. Took the tab off it. I had a tab on for a Doors tune. I'll do the Doors and then do
Pearl Jam after that.
But I took the
dang tab off.
I had it marked and then I.
Which one?
L.A. Woman. Yeah, I moved How the tab dare you? From last week.
I wrote that tab very sloppily.
It's got to be coming up here real quick. There it is.
From Woody. What does that mean?
From Woody? Like.
He said on the cover of the Rolling Stone from Woody, I think. That Hotel California.
Down about an hour.
church where the wind blows. Where the little girl in the Hollywood bungalow. Are you a lucky little lady in the city at night? Oh, another lost angel. City at night. City at night. City at night. Suburbs in the old blue, in the old blue, in the old blue, 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 in the old blue,
There's a couple extra words.
I think that should always, that should always be a part of it.
I want to thank you all again for tuning in tonight. I think I got one more. Is there one more shot?
I got one more shot too.
So. Yeah, I think I'll do one more song here. End it out with a Pearl Jam tune.
I think I still have this one tabbed.
I hope. Hope everyone's been safe. Not getting too bored at home. Not getting in too much trouble. Not fighting too much. Whatever, you know, whatever the things you are, whatever the things you do at home. Most importantly, hopefully everyone's safe.
Ah, where the hell did it go? I must have taken that tab off too. Crap. Where did it go? Where did it go?
Should have tabbed it. Well, you didn't know you were going to play.
Well, I had a tab, but then I moved the tabs because I was like, oh, I'll do it this week. I won't do it next
week.
Right. Yeah. Well, that'll teach them. Thank you, folks. Let's do one more social on the way out on this Tuesday night. I appreciate you all stopping by. I appreciate the ones that did the virtual tips. That's awesome. I appreciate that so much. On social, everybody. 1, 2, 3, social! We'll see you all next week. You can catch my last week and the week before streams on my page if you want to check them out. Have a good one, folks. Stay safe.